She is an American professional soccer player for the Orlando Pride of the National Women's Soccer League, the highest division of women's professional soccer in the US, and the US women's national soccer team. Her family. A spouse named Servando. She married her husband in 2014. Her husband is an American soccer player who plays as a defensive midfielder. She has a daughter. Her daughter named Charlie Elena. Her daughter was born on 2020. Her father. Her father named Michael Morgan. Her mother. Her mother named Pamela Morgan. She has two siblings. She was raised with her two older sisters. Her sister named Jenny and Jerry. Her family. In June 2021, she was named in the 18-player US women's soccer team roster for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. She has an estimated net worth of $3 million. She was born in San Dimas, California, US. She was born on July 2, 1989. She was a multi-sport athlete, growing up and began playing soccer at an early age with AYSO, and her father was amongst her first coaches. She did not begin playing club soccer until age 14, when she joined Cyprus Elite. With the club team, she won the Coast Soccer League Under-16 Championship and placed third at the Under-19 level. She attended Diamond Bar High School, where she was a three-time All-League pick and was named All-American by National Soccer Coaches Association of America. At the school, she was known for her speed and sprinting ability. She played for the Olympic Development Program, regional and state team as well. At age 17, she was called up to the US Under-20 Women's National Team. Although the name is rarely used anymore, Morgan was given the nickname Baby Horse by her teammate on the US Women's National Team for her speed, running style and youth. She received the key to the city of Diamond Bar, her hometown, on January 24, 2016. She is a vegan. She and NBA player Kyrie Irving were crowned by the PETA as the most beautiful vegan celebrities of 2019. In 2015, she was ranked by Time as the top-paid American woman soccer player, largely due to her numerous endorsement deals. She became the first woman soccer player to appear on the cover of FIFA video game in 2015. She also appeared alongside Lionel Messi on the cover of FIFA 16, sold in the US. She was named one of the Time's 100 most influential people of 2019.